Hi guys, it's me Jason back with you, and today I also wanted to tell you it. I'm very sorry I haven't posted for a long time, and but on Santa's Workshop we got tons of stuff for you, and today we're gonna have tons of videos getting posted. So I'm gonna get on with the statues that we created. We have Ventola one surrounding, and the last one I'm not gonna show until this time. This is Rudolph. So we did that, and then we added that glowing nose part. Then how we made that nose glow is we went through here, then we had it glowing. Just real quickly repair that. So, guys, we also have some other really cool statue that we have. And they're very cool, including one of them called the Bonnell Snowman. And I'll give you a little hint what the last one is. It's me. This is Frosty. And we have a shield then inside him. As you see, we actually have shooters. Santa can go inside him, shoot him. And even an arrow comes out of the shield. Because as you can see, there's a Spencer in his shield. And we also have a diamond sword right there. And then the one you've probably all been waiting for is Santa. This is how we created Santa, and we kind of remade him a little bit, because last time it was kind of like, well, it was too big. It was big, and you know, and it was too little. Looked like a kid, but now it looks like a adult. And now he has the strongest sword, and I also have a really strong sword. And here's an elf. I had some security cameras on him. And then up here he has little sunglasses. And then back here he has his orange hair right there too. And then I'm going to show you that. And these both elves I created by myself. This one has a TNT and a redstone torch to fight with. And this is an elf. And this is the Bonnell Snowman. We tried doing our best. And I think he turned out pretty good. So next we're gonna move on to the last one. Me. We did a pretty good job over here. It's my king in the corner up there, Dad. And this is the look from behind. And I'm gonna give you a direct look again at the crown. He has blue eyes, bluish eyes, and greenish. Then, of course, he has orange hair. And that's his beard. And we have his throne coat. And then we have a little bit of diamond boots here. So next of all, I'm gonna show you the new stuff that we added. So just go over here at the beginning. Here, let me try to find it. I learned how to go super fast in Minecraft now. My friends on the Wii U taught me. Yeah, this house. This house is the one I was creating right before this video, and this is going to be Elf House for all the elves. And I'm just going to place some torches down so you guys can see inside it. Guys, I just got this done, so it doesn't have anything in it. It's probably the last thing I've done on this, except for show you guys around. I think we have a little bit of piping to show you too. Let's get it. I'm just gonna show you the piping, guys, and then I have to end it, and then we're done. So you see the piping that goes in there, then out here, and then we also have some piping that goes inside over here. And this Piping is not done yet. No, piping is done. This is how it looks from the inside. And there's the water tower. Guys, there's a sign right there. And the glass is kind of disconnected. But sadly, guys, that's the end of the video. See you guys next time. Goodbye.